name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And group stage fare on the menu tonight in the UEFA Champions League. It is Juventus up against Bayern Munich.
Well, I can't wait for this one, Derek. We've got a crackling atmosphere, two good teams, and a perfect pitch. Let's hope we get a top-class game. It should be.
Moise Keane. Timothy Weah. Bayern throw-in coming up. Alphonso Davies. This is Coman. And Juve come away with it. Vlahovic. Oh, what an opportunity. There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Dusan Vlahovic. Vlahovic, he's in with a chance. Surely, and another goal for the Bianconeri. Big moment for Juventus in this game.
Well, here it is. Head down, hit through the ball and get it on target. That's a top-class finish. There was no stopping that.
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Goretzka. Promising sequence. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Insufficient guile from that corner. Keeper's ball. Vlahovic. And he might be through here. It's opened up for him. And there it is. Another goal. And surely there's no way back from this now.
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. And a tidy tackle. And he's through here. Surely, in it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Rabio, Dusan Vlahovic, Keane. Well, it could be on for him here. The net is staring him in the face. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Kim Min-jae, Leon Goretzka.